Hello. If you write software, you may do the deployment of new code and the release of new features as basically the same step. At LaunchDarkly, we separate deploy from release using feature flags. But this doesn't slow releases down, it actually saves time. Here, first, look at the old way.
Right, time to release all your code changes. Arthur, how'd your fixes do on staging?
Lovely jubbly.
Nigel?
Sorted.
Charlie?
Sweet as a nut.
Terry?
It's all right, innit?
Nice one, lads. Starting to deploy now. Well, isn't this exciting? You looking at the logs? What caused it? Deploy problem? Infrastructure? Anyone? So we tracked down the scrub. It was Terry's.
No.
Now we gotta roll everything back. We'll try again next week.
Do what? Tomorrow.
You absolute muppet.
It worked on staging.
Well, staging ain't production, is it, you slim muzzle?
Okay. Now, with feature flags.
Right, we deployed the main branch yesterday, so you've all had time to test on prod. Everyone ready? Okay, enabling Arthur's change. Looks good. Nige? Very tasty redesign, Nige.
Thanks very much.
Charlie? Lovely. Finally, Terry. Flip it, eh? It's alright. I've turned it off.
Terry, be naughty.
Oi, lads, keep it blameless. To her is human, and there's no harm done. Every mistake is
an opportunity for growth.
Now, all of you who had your fixes released, sod off.
Bye.
Terry, you forgot to test your own fixes in production, didn't you?
What's that?
Look, you just go to the flag targeting, add a rule so that it's only enabled if you're the one using it. Got it?
I think so.
Good lad.
Everyone's much nicer since we got feature flags.
We are. Reasonable people.
So Terry still has to fix his code, but then he can test it in the production environment before releasing it. Whereas the other three are done. Their fixes and features are out there, so they can go and work on something else, such as their diversity problem. Anyway, that's it. If you want releases that are that simple, use LaunchDarkly feature flags. Get a free trial at launchdarkly.com.